It's another week of us scouring the music scene to come up with your weekly music news update. So without any more fuss, this is your Easy Rock Music Spotlight. By the way, my name is Shy. Hello, everyone. Now let me open the program congratulating the band Sick Cycle Mind. If their songs are a part of your high school playlist, then let me just let you feel how far away that was, because the band just celebrated their 20th anniversary. Yes, it has been that long. On their social media accounts, the band, care of their manager Darwin Hernandez, posted an image of the members with a greeting, "Happy 20 years, Sick Cycle Mind. Maraming maraming salamat sa pagmamahal at patuloy na suporta sa aming musika. Mabuhay, God bless you all, stay safe," the band wrote in the caption. Sick Cycle Mind was formed in 2001 and is now composed of Tuti Caringal on vocals, Rai Sarmiento on rhythm guitar, Bob Canyamo on bass guitar, Herbert Hernandez on lead guitar, and Vic Aquino on drums. But of course, Hernandez did not forget to thank past members Chuck Isidro, Gilbert Magat, and Nady Makulangan in the same post. The band also recently released the official music video of their newest single entitled Quincentennial, and yes, this is your reminder to check it out for yourself.
A Taekwondo Olympian from Jordan has sparked attention from netizens for being a Lady Gaga lookalike. Well, you know, I saw her picture. Really looks like the famous singer. The Olympian is Juliana Al-Sadiq, 26 years old, representing Jordan in the ongoing Tokyo Olympics 2020. She had drawn attention on social media for her resemblance to the 35-year-old pop singer and actress. One of the largest fan sites dedicated to Lady Gaga, named Gaga Daily, said on Twitter, "Why is Lady Gaga at the Olympics?" It has more than 24,500 likes and more than 3,700 retweets. Juliana Al-Sadiq competed against Brazil athlete Milena Titonelli in the Taekwondo Women's welterweight 57 to 67 kilograms category last July 26, and she unfortunately lost to her competitor at around 16.
Singer actress Alexa Ilacad is set to graduate college on her marketing degree after finishing last term. On her Instagram account, Ilacad shared a photo with a school recognition slide on the third trimester of school year 2020-2021 in the Tustin International College School of Business and Technology. The young singer was also a Dean's Lister on her last term with a general weighted average of 1. She wrote on her Instagram account, and I quote, "Last hooray for my last term in college. I am over the moon as I type this right now, but finally I am graduating." So congratulations to you, girl. In April 2021, Alexa Ilacad released her newest single entitled Stay Right Here.
Celebrity couple KZ Tandingan and TJ Monterde have released two Visayan songs, which they wrote for each other. Aw, how sweet. The titles of the songs are Dodong and Inday. The two terms are terms of endearment in the Visayas, Todong, which means young man, and Inday, which means young girl. Tandingan admitted that she had composed Todong in 2019, that's months before she got engaged with Monterde, as a song of gratitude. Now, Monterde, on the other hand, explained that his song, Inday, is all about reassurance for Tandingan. Be sure to check out the music video of Todong and Inday releasing on Sunday, August 7.
Alrighty, if you've ever been Rickrolled before, then you're one of the reasons that the music video for Never Gonna Give You Up by Rick Astley has reached 1 billion views on YouTube. According to YouTube, the video that has become the source of one of the internet's most beloved prank memes reached daily views of over 2.3 million on April 1st. I wonder why. To celebrate the billion milestone, Astley posted a thank you video on his Twitter account, along with an announcement of the upcoming release of a 2,500-piece limited edition of a signed 7-inch blue vinyl single. Of what song, you ask? Of course, Never Gonna Give You Up. No, I shouldn't. Anyway, that's it for now, fam. The detailed article of all the featured artists are on our website. It's www.easyrock.com.ph for you to check out. And we also have other content on our Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, TikTok, and YouTube. So go give us some love there as well. Don't forget to drop by and say hi in the comments and let us know who you think we should feature for next week.
And that's it for Easy Rock Music Spotlight. My name is Sam, and I'll see you again soon.
This is your Radio Bay, Nick. I'll catch you guys on the flip side.
My name is DJ Shy, and this has been the Easy Rock Music Spotlight. See you guys next week. Love you. Bye.
You're